New this morning, a high-rise fire in Coney Island. It happened overnight in an apartment building on West 25th Street. Authorities say the fire was contained to just one unit. A 65-year-old woman was rushed to the hospital, but there's no word yet on her condition or the cause of that fire.